Earth Guardian. Through and to center, one Chimerite, one blue topaz, and one emerald. So, let me just throw this emerald into the center. Let me throw this Chimerite in.
It has power.
Oh my god! Hey guys, and welcome back to our Yogscast complete mod pack. Let's play survival thingamabob with the elite lad.
Hello there.
episode 22, I believe. And if you can see, I've got a new hat, as usual. And there's something in my hand, isn't there, Steve?
There is. It appears to be a penis.
Oh. But what does that certain thing do? Well, let's have a see, shall we?
Well,
just push it over and it comes back.
So rude.
I know. Rip everything. So today I'm going to try and make some. Oh, and by the way, guys, I found something when I was in the Nether. It's a wither skull. Okay. We've got one out of three. And I found a green jelly bucket, like nobody cares about.
A green jelly bucket. Now we have a lovely pair of tits.
Yes, lovely pair of alien tits. Found some more essence bushes in their class. It's just free XP and it's. Oh, he took the gun. Mine.
It's a weird, like guacamole thing.
Guacamole?
Yeah.
Oh god, I'm getting ripped.
Okay.
So I'm going to set the turret up on the top of the volcano, just for purposes on them.
It's probably mentioned that our last episode kind of got corrupted a bit.
I just love it.
Yeah. And now you just have to skip over that episode.
Well, you can watch it on my channel.
I would advise staying away from that.
Oi.
Oh, disgusting.
Oh, god. So what does I want to do? I need some stone and I need some.
So yeah, last episode I was working on getting a digital miner, which I'm pretty close to finishing up. I just need some crap to get this robot done.
Buckets of everything. So wait a minute. I'm gonna grab some more iron if you don't mind.
I mind.
One, two, three. Because I've already got one. I need four. So I'm just zzzz down here. And, ooh, more essence buckets. So I need to get myself some cobble buckets. Give us four as well.
Oh, does it work?
And go to the craft, or not craft, but you need cook. So it turns into
stone. I need an osmium compressor.
Do you?
Yep.
Oh, rip. Yeah, guys, I did a shit ton of stuff off screen.
Last off screen.
Oh. I spent like a good 2 hours in the Nether and only got one skull, and I'm very sad, but it's not. Very sad. Me.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
Cannot be.
Oh. Two stone. There's two more stone, and we shall be ready to go for this little thingamabob. I'm going to try, what do you call it? I forget what I was going to say. I want to actually see what the recipe is for this. What is this?
I can't tell if this is working.
Yeah. I need to burn. I'm going to make a weighted storage cube. And I apparently need to burn that, and then we'll see what happens.
Buckets happen.
Many of them. Steven, do you have a alloy smelter?
alloy smelter? Yeah. No.
How do you make one?
Look it up.
No.
Jeez, guy.
Jeez. Well, I am cheesy Jesus, so.
Cheesy Jesus.
You got that right. I think that's this. And then the iron. Let me just bang them. Oh god. Bang. There we go, boom. And I need to burn this. Apparently. No. Oh, I need an iron furnace. Where to get one of them?
Fucking look it up.
Oh my god!
Jesus Christ.
Oh,
child.
What? Iron fur. Yes. Oh, I need a. Oh my god, I give up my life. You need a bronze furnace. Now, how do you get a bronze furnace? You just need bronze. Oh, wait, you need a copper furnace. What is life when you just get raped by it? What is life? There's cobble. Make that into a furnace.
How'd you get refined old man dust? Jesus Christ.
I don't know. Like some mods are very pernickety, aren't they?
Pernickety?
Pernickety, yeah. That was a word, you know.
I'm just gonna fucking
rip me. What?
Shove some obsidian.
Oh boy.
In the furnace here. See what happens. I'll probably work.
Probably not. Get down one. Oh god. Let me just make this copper furnace. Copper furnace? Yeah, copper furnace. Real quick here. Wow. Boom, copper furnace. Now I need a bronze. Do I have any bronze or what is it? How do you make bronze?
Look upstairs to see if there's any.
Oh god. One down one. Bronze, copper.
Steel and chests.
A shiny ingots, cobalt. No, wait. How do you get shiny ingots?
I think it comes from platinum, possibly. Can't quite remember.
Ooh, nice. So I need to look up bronze. How do you get bronze? Can you get bronze ore or what? Let me see, bronze. How do you get bronze? Bronze ingot. You need tin dust and then, oh my god. You need tin dust to make copper ingot. Or you need tin dust to, wait. What thing, what was that in? Metallurgic infuser.
Yeah, we got one.
Do we?
Yep.
Molten bronze. Yeah, how do you get bronze in the first place? What is love? So we need some tin dust, just. Let's grab some tin. I'm gonna grab these 15 tin and then just go down. Wait, where's the fuser at? Is that still, is it here in this room?
Should be.
Yeah, there it is. But it's currently being, well, what the fuck are those? Enriched alloy. But it's being used at the moment.
No, it's not.
Oh, okay. So how do you make tin dust? I'm guessing you need the crusher.
Probably.
Where's crusher?
Or the where's the pulverizer?
Oh, the pulverizer. There it is.
Can we put one of them? I don't know.
We just put an ingot in. We should pulverize it.
Hurry up, obsidian!
Oh god, it's going through the. Oh god.
I catch it before it goes through the rest of the system.
Oh god, where'd it go? Where did it go, Stephen? Help! Wait,
no.
Did it go into the... Where'd it go?
Probably went into the furnace beside it.
It did, but it disappeared.
And probably went into the chest.
There's none here.
Which one did you put it in?
This one.
Well, that's probably definitely in here.
It's not.
Or what has he put in there?
I put in a tin ingot into this. Into the pulverizer.
Yeah, probably wanted those first and cooked it into an ingot again. And put it back in here.
Oh my god. Ah, there it is. So I need to catch it.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, oh, hurry up, set in cook.
Pulverized tin. Wait, what? Do you have to make...
That's probably a crush you need then.
No, that's right, no, that's right, I got it, I got it. Okay, and then I just get a copper. Okay, okay, I got this, I got this, I got this. I fucking got this.
Okay.
So, let me just... Gonna have to keep clicking, clicking, click, 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 click.
Oh my.
Until I get 8 dust. Oh god. And guys, I'm trying to make a CD disc from a song in Portal. You might not be able to play it, you know, on this because you know copyright, but yeah, that's what I'm going to make. And then what did we do? Oh yeah. We do have any copper. I don't. Great. We have vulcanite. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Boom. Send me slide on the DMs, there we go, oops. Go to the crafting bench, I think. Oh. Wait, what's the thing I need it? Metallurgic infuser, yeah, where's that?
Stairs, the thing you were using.
Really? Oh yeah, there it is. Well, I wasn't using it, I was just getting full of everything. Wait. Can you use that copper ingot? I think I can. I think I can only use the thermal expansion. I'm too sure though. Why won't this work? I guess you need to go to the configuration maybe? I don't know. Do you help?
What are you trying to do?
Right, partner, I need to do that to make bronze.
Bronze.
Yes. Apparently that's supposed to work. What's this red stuff? Redstone, yeah. Why is it not working?
Which type of bronze? Mechanism bronze or Forster bronze?
Just a bronze ingot.
Yeah, what mod's it from?
Mechanism. Huh. Interesting. And pulverized tin is a thing.
There we go.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I knew that then. Oh Jesus. Apparently a bronze sword does 10 attack damage. Not too sharp anymore, sorry. Need to eat these bad boys, just. Ugh. Eat these bad boys.
How the hell do you get mechanism ingots? This is so fucking frustrating.
I think thermal expansion works.
It doesn't.
Well, I'm making copper ingots into bronze ingots, and the copper ingots thermal expansion, and the bronze is mechanism.
Yeah, this recipe doesn't. It just needs the mechanism one.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god, this.
Sucks. Does it?
Right, you need to put diamond dust into the metallurgic infuser, along with obsidian dust, to get refined obsidian dust.
Oh god. Portal! Or sentry gun, you're right? Yeah, you're good. You're good fam.
Damn, so downstairs.
There we go. Downstairs. The sun here is just watching over our volcano. Pretty nice. One more ingot. Oh god. Yeah, the cake. Boom! Now you can change it back to redstone.
Okay.
Boom. Boom. Oh, yeah, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom. Now what do I need to do? Back to this. Oh wait, it's on the recipes. One second guys, let me see if I can get this recipe. Wait. Yeah, iron furnace. Yeah, I need an iron furnace.
Standard.
And I need to put iron around the thing, I guess. Just grab some iron again. Got some bench. Wow. Iron furnace, there we are. There we go. And right, we cook this and then finish. Right, so I'll put this outside. I get could put it in here actually. Just break this bit of block real quick so I can put it up above this creeper's head. Break, please. What?
God, this sounds really weird.
The fuck? What? Oh, just here. Good. Nice! I'm gonna get some coal. Why is this not working? It said to do this! With a storage cube, with a storage cube, why are you not working? Well, what if I've... Right, I'm gonna do that thing. Where's it? Wait, where is
it? It has made robot.
How did you make it? Yay! Hooray for Stephen the White Stain.
Wow, that's fucking great. Oh
god. Stephen, you see that weird thing I found? The, like, Earth Guardian thingy? Well,
sure.
I'm going to see if I can summon him. Because okay. You need a blue topaz, chimerite, and emerald to spawn them in, so we'll see if that works. I'm going to go far away over this way. Over the hills and far away! Oh god. That's almost got... What? It's a piston hat! Piston top. More mana beans that can kill me. Yay! Okay, give me some.
Yay, I has made it.
Did you make it?
Digital miner.
Oh my god. GG.
Huzzah.
GG for Stephen. That's life complete.
Ah, rip.
Now we can just lie back and let it do the work. I guess, yeah.
Pretty much.
Nice.
Oh. There isn't much room up here for it though.
Like, does it mine, or like, how does it, like, mine? Do you put it in a thing or not? Put it in a...
It's kind of slammed down and it just sucks shit out of the ground.
Oh.
That's
pretty much how it works. That's sexual. Things suck each other. Beans. Mana bean. Steven, do you like beans?
Sure.
Depends what kind.
These nuts beans.
We have to end off the episode quite soon as well. Beans.
but I have almost set it up.
But we made it. Together, we made it. We made it even though we had our anuses up against the wall.
What?
Yeah. Yeah, we're right here soon. We just hop off. Hop on, hop off. Right. Hey guys, as you can see here, 1 minute. So we'll just get rid of this junk. Just put in this junk. As you can see, Earth Guardian. Through into center, 1 chime right, 1 blue topaz, and 1 emerald. So, let me just throw this emerald into the center. And throw this chime right in.
It has power.
Oh my god! Steven? It's a boss.
Where are you?
I'm in the desert fighting this Earth Guardian, and oh my god!
Desert? Where's the desert at? Oh my god. Which direction?
Throwing things at me. Oh god, I'm going to die.
What direction?
South! Oh my god.
Is it far?
A good 700 meters. Oh my god. He's got 140 health. Oh my god, I'm only doing 1 damage.
Don't worry.
Oh god, I'm not doing any damage to him. I'm going to die. How do you kill this? How do you kill him? Oh, Steven, bring bombs. Bring the bombs.
I'm pretty much already there.
Oh god.
Is it, like, directly south?
Yeah. Oh my god, he's so hard to beat. Oh my god, he's so hard to beat. Mm. And of course, my guy's hungry. Yeah, that little spang is. I don't know what. I should have researched what Earth Guardian was.
Wow.
You're pretty much there, eh? Sure you are. Sure.
I am. I see you.
Floating in the air. He's throwing things at me. Oh god.
Why did you go so far away to do it?
Because that's where, because there's a shrine here where you do it.
So you're not in a desert?
I am in a desert, but there's a shrine here. Just come here. And you'll understand.
I understand nothing.
And you see me. Sure.
Ooh, temple.
No.
Is that in here?
Keep going south. He's spang.
Wow. He's a fucking red.
Why do you kill him? Oh god, this is mental. Oh god, go out of your inventory. Oh! Ow! Throwing things at me, you prick.
Oh, was that that guy's base?
Yeah.
Was it past a desert?
No, we're in a desert, Steven.
I know, and then you said keep going south.
Like, alright, minus 617 plus 277. I'm only doing 1 damage to him every time. I don't know how you kill him, he's a boss. Wait, he's not getting health. Good. Oh god. Don't get me, please.
What was your coordinates again?
617 plus 227. I think you have to like hit his green penis. He's got like a wee green penis so doesn't shoot hit it. Oh well, I'm only doing 1 at a time.
You said plus 200?
Plus 276, yes.
Okay, I'm way past you, I'm at 2,000.
Oh my god. You spang. Okay, I'm doing like 1 point of damage each time. Like, what the fuck? He only does 2.5 hearts though. Oh my god. Oh my god. My character's so fat. My Victini's fat. I have a fat Victini. Oh my god. I have to stay up here for like half an hour. Oh god, stop being hungry, you fat fuck. Oh my god, don't throw. Where's he getting these stones at? From Zenith? Okay, that doesn't work apparently. Where are you, fam?
Close by.
What's this? Fire resistance? You get fire resistance from eating imp steak. That is nice. Mental. Hey, come on, bruv. That was a critical with one hit point. Sick. We're gonna got him, guys. Ow. Oh!
Okay, I found it, guys, BS.
Now you go to minus 617. And plus, there we are. You see him?
Nope, is this him?
Yes. I think he's angry at me. Ow. Just to keep... Oh god, he's killed me nearly. Well, by kill me I mean 5 hearts. But stop. Like, he can keep whacking at his anus there. Hit the green thing, I think. I can see the frantic clicking.
Oh,
I got poisoned. Oh, great. I got poisoned from eating imp steak. What happened? You need dead?
Oh, it doesn't work. Do the lasso him.
Lasso him.
Okay, oh. I've got a jeweled apple. I'm gonna eat it.
A jeweled apple?
And it did give me strength.
Good.
Here we go.
One hit point.
Still doing one damage. That was a crit as well.
Ow. Oh god, don't throw stuff at me, you're playing? That's what you're saying. We've got another extended episode for you guys, trying to defeat this cunt of a bucket.
Well, this is fun.
That's not just, my guy keeps getting hungry at the fucking Spang. Stop getting hungry.
I'm gonna put a waypoint here.
Yeah.
I'll come back out a bit.
Why?
I'm gonna go look for lava.
I don't think lava hurts stone, mate.
Wait a bit.
What could hurt him? Go get the safari net, maybe, and just capture him.
No.
Okay, I'm doing damage to him. Like, at least we know we can do damage. And he doesn't regain health. Some guardian he has, he just swings his arm a bit like a retard.
Our deserts usually have like lava pools in them, which I can
hear. I think I know the strat. Oh my god, I'm hungry again, dude.
Just sliding on by.
I try to fight this piece of shit. Oh my god, oh, he nearly killed me.
I've seen a volcano somewhere.
Somewhere. Way over the rainbow. Way up my anus. Oh my god, he's like hovering towards me. What a spang.
How dare you?
Oh god, go away.
Did you think it was this way?
The character's a hungry prick. What?
You got something just as good as lava.
These nuts?
Sludge.
Oh, sage.
Got a bucket of sludge with his name on it. So just to weather him.
Good. Oh my god. Keeps hitting me from some range. Jesus!
Here he comes!
Oh boy. Oh. Here he comes.
I'm here!
Oh man, there you are. Right. Rip him with your sludge.
Hello. Boom. That dead stuff.
He's not withering away.
I think he's like too far above it.
He like falls, he does.
I know, it's doing damage to him.
Like one at like every like 5 fucking minutes.
What, you're doing more than one every 5 minutes?
Yes, I am.
No, you're not.
You watch my video. I'm gonna show you some.
I'd rather.
No.
What we should do, if we should cut here and come back when we beat him.
Right, guys.
This'll take forever.
We shall come back. And he's just gonna keep ripping me, isn't he? I wanna get some food out. Oh, got buzz as well. Right, guys, we're gonna take a quick cut here. We will be right back. Oh, God. As well, fuck off. Oh my god, I can't even help now. Oh my god, what's up, blue thing? What's up, blue thing? What's up, blue thing? Infinity orb. Oh my, earth essence, dude. What did you get?
Earth armor.
You stole that from me, you clam.
I just did it from you.
Right, guys, we defeated the Earth Guardian.
Oh, yeah.
And I got this weird blue orb thing in my hand that was covering my face. And apparently, when you right-click on it, you earn skill points or something. A blue skill point, whatever that is, it's probably something to do with Magicka, or RS Magicka. And it comes up with a lot of shit in the chat. I can just keep clicking and clicking and clicking it. Oh god. That's not nice.
A big old lot of shit.
So you can just pause and read, and whatever if you want. And read
everything. And so also, you can see, I got some fantastical armor.
That does 6 damage every time you punch something.
Whoa.
Ow! My anus!
That's a cool sound as well.
Yeah, and I got a cat in the hat as well. I got, get it?
Nope, I don't get it.
Okay. What else did I get? Frankenstein. It's literally got, look, see, it's literally 2 things poking out your ears.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, look up my head. It's like literally 2, like.
2 buttons.
Yeah. A hard hat, I got that when I were off screen in the Nether, I believe. There's a jar of brain, I got that in the Nether as well.
Punch me sick.
Mushroom tea. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah.
Punch me.
Well, yeah. Half a heart.
Oh, it does take damage.
Does it?
Oh, wait. Oh, it regens.
Wait, it regens?
That's hit me again. That's a hit me a few times. Yeah, just.
That is a mad thing. That is a mad thing, fam. Well, guys, if you did enjoy the episode, feel free to leave a like and leave a comment down below. Ooh. What you thought. And go ahead and check out Stephen's channel in the description.
Make sure to check out Christian's channel, which will be in the description.
Hmm.
And we'll see you next time.
And we shall see you next time.
Bye!
Toodles! Ah! My anus.